Hello everyone, Loki Fasha here, back with another video. Okay, I'll admit, I have not posted in forever. Okay, well, I gotta catch you guys up on something. I got the John Wick, we're all happy. I don't suck, see? And I've won some games, okay? I don't suck. But, you guys may have seen all my fails, but that shouldn't drive you from the truth. But today we're gonna be doing some 50v50, new and improved on my channel yet. Until after this video, it's probably gonna go away soon. This is probably one of my favorite modes ever. I love rocket launchers. I have never done explosives only, cause I'll admit when I started playing, that mode was done. And then, oh, I better, one second, okay, there we go, I didn't need to be commentating with all my teammates, but yeah, and then the second time it came out, the V2 version, I was grounded for 2 weeks, and it went out earlier. I thought my friend was talking to me, and I was thinking, and he kept saying maybe I'd have like 2 days to play. Let's get tilted. Okay, so if you didn't know, there's two battle buses, and you have four people in a squad, and it's 50v50, but new and improved, this circle is small. The zone doesn't come for a while, but there are airdrops everywhere in the circle. I am not kidding. I'm going to show you how common airdrops are. I will land on an airdrop. That is how common they are. Focus. Once I'm in the circle, I'll just fall and glide. Airdrops spawn pretty low to the ground, I found out. 2-1, I think I should go now. Where are they? Where are the airdrops? Ah, shoot. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to get on one. I'm so sorry, guys. Next game. This one could have been a good one, but... And now they start right when I land. Of course, it's totally my luck, isn't it, guys? Y'all know. Y'all know my life. like the trailer when you see the John Wick. No, what? I hit him like a million times with the suppressed. Okay, this is why I didn't upload a video in forever. This is why. This is the worst I've done on 50v50 so far. I am not kidding. That's the worst I've ever done. Of course, my first I have not uploaded a video in forever. I'm so sorry, guys. If you play a ninja, if you're playing a ninja, you can double jump. Yeah, wow, I didn't know that. Totally didn't. Oh, by the way, I got PvE, so I might be doing. I just totally stole that from you. So I might be doing a video on that. I accidentally skipped the tutorial or the cutscenes for the start. So yeah. Okay, so I might be doing that. This time we are gonna get on an airdrop. We're gonna jump. It's right there. We deploy right away. So whenever I deploy right away, it'll be like, it's super annoying because all the airdrops are super high in the sky. So that I'm just gonna get down a little. I forget when they start dropping again. now's a good time. Especially the fact that we have, like, 30 seconds, I think. I think you gotta be in for, like, 30 seconds. 20 or 30. Is that the airdrops? Or is that just the noise the storm makes? Because I don't see any airdrops. Oh, no, no. It's the rumbling airdrop spawn. All these Battle Royale games are totally off of Hunger Games. All of them. Airdrops are like supply drops or whatever. I forget. It's been so long since I read it. I recommend the first book. I hate the rest. I just hate them. Not even in the circle yet. No wonder I don't see any. There we go. See? Come on, nail it. There we go. Last time I nailed it perfectly right here, and everyone started shooting me. And I ended up jumping really low. I was really confused because I was at 10 health and I dropped like barely. Uh-oh, I'm being shot from over there. See, this is what happened last time. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, kill them. Oh no, they're gonna make me drop. No, no, no. Are you fucking kidding me right now? No, my scar. Thank you. My scar. No. 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 This is why. Oh my god. I can't record. I should just ditch my YouTube channel. Because nobody watches this because of this. I get an airdrop, finally. And I fail. Circuit breaker guy, he didn't know what he was doing. I'd rather him survive than both of us dying. Which is why I'm kind of mad he tried to res me. Oh, by the way, when you're knocked, you go down 10 health at a time. Imagine if you're in the zone and you're knocked, you're just like instantly dead. Oh my god. There we go. Destroyed that. I'm kidding, guys. I'm not one of those people. What? Go tilted. Oh my god. Okay, guys, I'll mute him just so you don't need to listen to him. Actually, no, let's go Pleasant. Jump right away and get that good loot. I think we should go Doghouse like we always do. I see it. See, I've got the umbrella, guys. That means yeah. I won. I'm awesome. Right? That's what it means, right? That's what I'm gonna say it means, because that makes me feel good. It makes me feel good inside. Gives me the power to not die right away. 2 consecutive games in a row, even though it's already happened. Usually I don't destroy it. Well, this is a nice load, a nice drop. All the materials. I love how they give you 40. Oh, the new gun. Okay, I don't need that. Shoot, I'm super slow at this. I'm not ninja. I'm not, like, sorting my inventory in midair. Because he, like, jumps, and then he sorts through his entire inventory. I'm like, bro, I was still trying to think of what you just did, like, 10 seconds ago, and you're already doing something I won't understand. Crossbow, nice. Hey, it's a sniper. Don't judge me. I usually hate the crossbow. I don't think anything's in the roof. Let's just check. The ammo box. Ammo boxes. Usually you get 3 or 4 this time. It used to be, I think, 2 or 3. Either it was 1 or 2 or 2 or 3. Ooh. Oh, meme pads are really common, guys. So. If you play this game, you know what I'm talking And or if not, then you know what to do. I have so much running to do. Oh, only one other person came here with me. Look at all the people at Tilted Towers. Only one is at Lucky Landing. Oh my gosh. I wish there was a setting I could just like, I don't know, make my mini map larger. Because if I'm like this, I can't pay attention to the game. You guys might want to look at the surroundings, or some of you want to look at the map and enjoy the scenery of my team dying at Lucky. The reason I didn't go Lucky was because there were going to be so many people, because the bus is coming through like that. We're coming through like that. It would have taken us a while to get there. And there would be so many people there already by the time we actually jumped, and they would have looted everything and killed us. So, yeah. Oh, the light minigun, guys, in my favor, I hate it. It takes medium bullets. What kind of machine gun takes medium bullets? And this is, takes forever to reload, and it has really wide range. The other minigun takes mini bullets, has a straighter range. It has better accuracy. It's just better every way. Ooh, I have a feeling we're not gonna need a med kit. I just got that feeling. You guys know me, I like my pumps. That's one thing people know about me on my channel who actually watch me. I like pump actions. No. Jeez, I'm lagging. This is bad. I wonder if you get more materials. Oh my gosh, why is my team dying? Stop dying. I actually not die and then all my team dies. Why? Where did he die? Oh my gosh, this storm's coming in. Oh no. Anna. I don't do warnings. If you guys ever go on YouTube, you probably are on YouTube right now. I mean, while you're on YouTube, if you get a chance, go look up Studio C. It'll be the first person. They have a C for their icon, obviously. Oh, remember that video? I got the 2-scar. Boy. Remember, I got the 2 scars and I was recording. I was like, oh my god, how I feel when I get 2 ground spawn scars. And then I'm talking and I jump off the cliff. Oh my god, that was horrible. Like, this is why I can't multitask. Uh-oh. Nobody's gonna use traps. I don't even know why. Wait. What? Oh, I was gonna say. Like, is that a floating? Oh, and you guys are pretty lucky. I could not use my mic. Or it was like a bug that was happening in Fortnite. I just couldn't use my, at first I couldn't talk, then I fixed that and I could talk, and then I couldn't hear anybody. Before I couldn't do any either, but then I couldn't hear anybody. It was horrible. Everyone kept kicking me out of parties because I couldn't hear them and stuff. So, yeah. Should we just shoot it down? Oh, I'm gonna shoot one. If that hits somebody, I'm gonna be amazed. Look, guys, the meteor. It's gonna hit Tilted. It's gonna. Maybe that's the meteor. I'm kidding, that's the sun. Y'all know that. Yeah, we can't outrun it. Even if there is a jump pad up there, which I don't think there is. Yeah, I don't see one. Oh, yep, there is. Bushes are doing it. Wait, what does it look like when you're jump padding with a bush? What does that look like? I'm gonna try to troll each other. But what does that look like? Somebody, leave in the comments what it looks like. Or post a picture if you can, I don't know. Just, if it looks like a bush, a flying bush, you gotta tell me. Guys. Are you kidding me? What? Are you insane? Are you kidding me? What? And then they just ditched me. What is wrong with them? This guy is horrible. He cannot get on top of a jump pad. And right when he does, I beat him to it, and he gets somehow gets over me and glitches me out. And it shows that I'm riding it and falling slowly, and then it just kills me. Why don't play Fortnite? Why, guys? Please help me. I can't go on like this. Gonna go shifty, tilted. I'm still stunned after that. We could have gotten into the storm. We were around here. We could have. But no. Stupid idiot has to ruin it. He's making it hard for me to get on by being stupid and he doesn't know how to jump onto a pad. And then right when he does, he jumps right before me and lags me and glitches me out. What is wrong with him? Like I said, why I don't play Fortnite. Like only pistols besides, oh, there we go. Besides my pump. There we go. Perfecto. I guess it's like whole building to myself. No. My shotgun ammo. That's what I thought, stupid bunny. I hate that skin, okay, guys? I hate it. What the heck? I just heard a bird noise. I open my windows because I usually like to game with my windows open. And I got a window behind me. Oh my gosh, so many campfires. And I just heard the weird bird noise. I mean, I'm in Florida. Bird noises are pretty common. But that was a weird one. Okay, I was gonna say, they don't like that. Jeez. Take C4. It's free. What are we trying to do? Are we trying to make this building go away? Did you just hear that cop car? Wee 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 wee. I think we're trying to make this building go down. Guys. Stand back. That's so fun. I should have enough materials, but after this. What? I want all this loot. Give me that. You guys know I like the bursts. why not take the bandages? Nice. Didn't have to run everywhere. Gosh, imagine we just get lagged out again. Oh my gosh. People are glitching us. I don't like this. Is this where the secret loot is? Probably not, because it's destroyed. You better get in the circle. I mean, look at the storm. It says it's coming in, but I don't... Oh, there we go. It just started. Bam, ba-da-ba-dum. Why? Just why? You know what I think of that? That's what I think of it. Edit it out. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Bada boom. Shoot. But it was attached. Please heal me. Thank you. I shouldn't be following these stunts in 50v50. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. That's a nice person. That was really mean of me, though. I deserve that. Thinking I could do that. Bum. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Anyone got a meme pad? No, I don't. Oh, there you go. Well, of course he doesn't die. I shouldn't have died there. I shouldn't have been knocked. That's just unfair. We're like just this massive squad. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, no, this is a girl. Ten seconds of silence. I think she's thankful. Maybe. I heard a meme pad. No fair. Don't edit out, please, girl, please. If it's a meme pad, you can't.